So not only is that his third touchdown catch of the game, he's done it here in the first half.
I'm not sure defensively what they're going to come up with to slow him down, because already we're seeing him run past, over, through guys in order to make these catches. And being able to try and shut him down at this stage of the game, it's going to take a lot of effort. So maybe it'll open things up for some other people.
Well, they better figure something out, and soon.